What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add music to a video in Canva. Canva's video editing tools are all right for people who need to do quick, basic editing. However, they aren't super intuitive. In this video, I'll show you how to add music to a video in Canva, and I'll show you how to make some basic edits and adjustments to your added audio file. Now let's walk through the steps to add music to a video in Canva. Step 1. Navigate to the canva.com website and sign into your Canva account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Canva home screen. Step 2. Click Create a Design to open a menu and then click Video in that menu. You'll land on a blank screen where you can start building your Canva video. In this example, I'll add my video files I want to put music under. Step 3. If you're a Canva Pro member, you can click Audio in the menu on the left side of the screen to see a list of available audio files that you can use in your video. Alternatively, if you want to upload your own audio files to use, you'll need to click Uploads in the menu on the left side of the screen and then Upload Media to upload the audio file you want to use with your video. After uploading your audio file, you'll see it in the audio section. Hold your cursor over any audio files you want to preview where you'll see a play button and then click the play button to hear a preview. Step 4. After you find the audio file you want to add to your Canva video, click and drag the file over your video and then release it. You'll see your audio track added beneath your video. Step 5. With your audio track selected, click Audio Effects to bring up a menu on the left side of the screen where you can either fade your audio in or fade your audio out. You can do this by adjusting the slider associated with either option. A visual indicator associated with the duration of the fade in or fade out will automatically appear on your audio track. Step 6. If you want to add another music track to your video, you just need to put the marker where you want the audio track to start and then click to add the audio track. Step 7. If you want to split the music track in your Canva video, you need to first make sure the audio track you want to split is selected, position the marker where you want to split the audio, and then right-click on that audio track to open a menu. Click Split Audio in that menu. The music track you have selected will now be split. Step 8. If you want to either shorten or lengthen an audio clip, you first have to select that clip and then position your mouse pointer over either end of that audio track until you see icons that look like handles. Grab either of the handles and then move it to adjust the length of your music track. Step 9. If you want to adjust what part of the audio track is played within your specified time frame, you must first select the music track and then click Adjust. You'll see the entire song outside of your defined time frame that is set to play. Grab the audio and move it around to place a different part of the music track inside of the section you'll play with your video. Click Adjust again when you're done to save your changes. Step 10. Finally, you can change the output volume associated with your music track by clicking to select the track you want to change the output volume for, and then clicking the volume icon at the top of the screen. A slider is displayed where you can adjust the volume level for that audio track. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.